I could see my daughter through the window, like the curtains were up a little bit. I could see that she was changing, and I realized this man was trying to get a view of my 9-year-old daughter changing her clothes. So I started screaming her name and ran across the street. And I almost got hit by a car.